अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड 5 चैप्टर नंबर 5 टॉपिक नेम इज रिपीट कमांड। रिपीट कमांड इज़ द कमांड विच वी यूज टू एग्जीक्यूट अ प्रोग्राम आर कमांड अगेन एंड अगेन इंस्टेड ऑफ राइटिंग द सेम कमांड मैनी टाइम्स। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, इफ़ यू ड्रा आ स्क्वायर देन यू मे राइट इट एज वी नो डैट A square has four sides and four angle. So, repeat four number of times the command are to be repeated, and it shows the commands are to be repeated. It display angle and it display length of the side. Now we are going to discuss about repeat command. First we discuss about triangle. Triangle has three sides like this. This is a figure of a triangle. And a square has angle of 360. A complete square has angle of 360. We divide the 360 into three sides of our triangle. Then the angle is 120. So the command is repeat 3, length 100 and the angle is 120. Pentagon has 5 sides and angle will be equal to 360 divided by 5 sides, angle will be equal to 72 degree. This is the command for pentagon and this is the command for hexagon. We know that hexagon has 6 sides and the angle will be equal to 60. 360 divided by 6 is equal to 60. Drawing regular polygon using repeat command. A closed figure in which all sides are equal to and all lengths of equal. The number of sides is equal to the number of angles in a closed figure. To draw a regular polygon by using the repeat command, follow the given step. First step is determine the number of sides of the polygon to be drawn. Square has 4 sides, a pentagon has 5 sides and a hexagon has 6 sides. It is, we know that. Second step is check if the turtle should turn left or right. Third step is determine the degree of angle to be typed. The measure of angle is equal to the 360 divided by number of sides. Number of sides is equal to number of angles. For example, if you drawing a square using repeat command, then it should be written as repeat 4 sides, angle, length of sides, angle and divided sides. Angle divided by sides. We know that a square has 4 sides. 360 divided by 4 is equal to 90. This show the number of sides and this show the length of each side. Degree of angles. We already discussed about that. Angle is equal to the number of sides. Heptagon, 7 sides. Nonagon, 9 sides. Octagon, 8 sides. And decagon, 10 sides. Drawing a circle and a semicircle using repeat command. Circle is a closed figure. And semicircle, plane figure with the shape of half circle. First we discuss about circle by using repeat command. Repeat 360, length 10, right angle 360 divided by 36, then right angle is equal to 10, length 10, repeat command is 360. 36. Similarly, semicircle can be drawn with the following command. We know that semicircle is a plane figure with the shape of half circle like this, and a half circle angle is 180. So right angle 1 and length is 1. This is the angle at left side and at right side. Colors in logo. To color in a logo, follow the given step. First thing is, there are three primary colors, red, green and blue. And all the color can be obtained by mixing these primary colors, red, green and blue. Logo has also given 15 predefined colors which have number given to them from 1 to 15. By entering the numbers, you can color your figure as you want. Set screen color of the drawing area with the specified color. You may type the color code by using this command. When you type the code, the required color will be displayed on your screen. For example, set screen color this, and in previous table we know that this color is red, so the after typing this command, red will be displayed on your screen. And other way to set screen color, start logo, click and select set menu in the title bar. A drop down list appear. Select screen color. After selecting the screen color, this page will appear on your computer screen. Choose and click OK. Super pen color command is used to change the color of the pen. The color of lines drawn by the pen logo turtle will be changed. For example, 4 will display the red color. Set pen color also change the color of the text of your command. These are the objectives related to our previous lesson. And last one is set flood color. This command is used to set the color at the background or in a full figure. For example, set flood color 1. Fill command is used to fill the color in desired region of the graphics window containing the turtle. For example, a square is drawn. Then give the following command after that. This number display red color in the square. And if the lines do not cross at a point, then the whole of the screen will be filled with the same color like this. This is not a closed figure, so the turtle or your figure will be colored in the same color of background.